I'm a fool to hold.
Today, the Eastman Kodak Company used explosives to demolish two buildings following the move to digital photography.
Analog war wirklich tot. Film, Platten, Bücher, Briefe, altmodisch, überflüssig.
This is one device and we are calling it iPhone.
The smartphone really changes the game.
Unsere Zukunft sollte digital sein. Eine schöne neue Welt. Und wir konnten es kaum erwarten. Oder etwa doch? Ich traf einen Mann, der das alles in Frage stellte.
Digital just tickles two of your senses. I can see, I can hear it. But I cannot really touch it, I cannot smell it, I cannot lick it.
Während wir noch unser erstes iPhone feierten, widerstand er. Wurde zum Bewahrer der analogen Dinge.
When everybody was running in this direction, I thought, hey, maybe it's cool to look in the other direction.
Ein Visionär, der beherzt gegen den Strom schwimmt und die letzte Polaroid-Fabrik vor dem Aus rettet.
Everybody thought that it was impossible, and now, well, here we are.
It's very rewarding, moving, doing things, looking at it properly.
It's incredible, you know. We love film.
This is just the beginning of a very huge rediscovery of analog across all forms and medium.
We are analog. We are something very physical.
I think the new definition of luxury is not necessarily jewelry and watches, it's the curated experiences. It's the authentic, one-of-a-kind experiences that analog provide.
Der Hype um die Digitalisierung unseres Lebens weicht einer Sehnsucht nach dem Echten und Begreifbaren. Ist das überhaupt noch möglich?
It's part of a crazy vision of bringing analog treasures and pleasures to the people. Because of the digital acceleration, they are really looking for a digital detox.
Sorry, Doc, it's not a business.
A business? What is a business? A business. That is great. In what world the business counts? I don't believe.